Hey guys, welcome back. If you have a dot charger, you need to find where your cruise control switch, practically it's that the deactivation switch is located, how to test cruise control switch, how to replace cruise control switch. We made a complete video about it. Check it out. It will be on our YouTube channel, Electrical Car Repair Life, our mission is to save you as much money as we can.